yes, nothing wrong being inspired by the Bollywood. There's nothing wrong about it, because what happens is when the Bollywood celebrities wear, then millions of people see them and they do get inspired by them. Right, emotions and sentiments has been same for last 20 years or 50 years. Let's be very clear. I would say to all the brides, you're still the bride. Doesn't matter whether 50 people come to you or 2,000 people come to you. You will still be the main attraction. You have to also protect the company where 100 workers are working. You have to be very careful. So it's not only look protecting ourselves, it's like protecting the whole company. So that's very important. The only change, what was it? That we were creating the same ramp, the same beautiful look, the same theme, and people are going to look at that digitally, not physically being there.
Hi guys, welcome back to Pinkvilla. I'm Priyanka Modi, and today we have with us Renu Tandon, who is an Indian fashion designer and whose designs have been worn by celebrities like Kareena Kapoor Khan to Noora Fatehi, and she's even popular amongst TV celebrities like Shivangi Joshi and Surbhi Jyoti. So, hi Renu, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. So, let's start with how long have you been in the industry and how did you take designing as a profession?
This is my 21st first year in this industry. It's already been 20 years. But I was working in particular this work much before than in my own export company, which is about 5 years further, but not with my label, my husband's company, with him together. And I used to design with Debenhams and all these stores, you know, all over the international stores. And suddenly they realized that I have this intricate hand to do a lot of thread work, you know, that which has been my USP for many years. And that's how that I got into my own label, which is 1999, 12th of November. It's the one I started. So it's been good 20 years of lots of ups and down and encouragement and love, struggle, learning, teaching. So it's been a blessed time of my life.
So you do a lot of bridal wear collections. What would you like to say to the brides of like post the pandemic and like how things are going on right now?
First of all, I would say to all the brides, you're still the bride. Doesn't matter whether 50 people come to you or 2,000 people come to you. You will still be the main attraction, and you have to look beautiful because your album is going to see all your next generations. And they all know, they don't need to know just because you didn't dress so well at that time, just because there was a, you know, pandemic. But you have to be, of course, taking a lot of precautions. You have to be careful with your mask, being with everybody in the bridal time, but look as beautiful and have the same beautiful dreams for the D-Day, what you used to think earlier or now. Do not have to worry about it. You're a special person. It's a special day and do not worry about it.
So in India, a lot of things have been influenced by Bollywood celebrities. Do you think even fashion in India or say bridal wear is affected by Bollywood movies or what Bollywood celebrities dress like?
This, I would say, first of all, the bride-to-be has to be, first of all, very, very careful of what looks good on her body. That is the first point. She has to be very comfortable wearing the piece. She has to be very comfortable liking the piece on herself. Yes, nothing wrong being inspired by the Bollywood. There's nothing wrong about it. Because what happens is when the Bollywood celebrities wear, then millions of people see them and they do get inspired by them. But at the end of the day, of course, the inspirations are always there with lovely celebrities or bloggers or influencers. They bring a lot of news to us, a lot of new styles to us, you know. But please follow your body, your look, your complexion, your color will suit good on you is more important.
So since you've been in the industry for so long, how do you think has this particular year affected the businesses? Not just for you, for like all of the designers in the industry or say brands.
How is that affected? Of course, because see, do not forget, it's been 20 years when there was a time where there was a recession has also come. You know, last 3 years, there was a time when there was a lot of recession in the market, you know, and there was also time came when the things were booming and doing fabulous. So now these 3-4 months have come making us learning for the coming future. If the coming future is more digital market and also taking precautions of your health, taking precaution of your workers, everything is important, you know. So this year has been a teacher to all of us, who taught us a lot of new ways and taught us to also protect ourselves with many things, you know. So what happens is, yes, there were naturally the 3 months the stores were closed.
Yeah.
So the people, those were sitting at home, it was not easy to look after the workers, you know, and we didn't want to lay off any of our workers. They've been with us for 20 years. We wanted to protect them, their family, and look after them. So we had to be teaching them, sitting in the factory, how the safety precautions are taken, you know, looking after themselves and their families. And also at the same time, looking after our factory when they were quarantined, and they were, you know, a lot of them were migrant as well. So when they came back, you know, it was a very important thing when they came back. We had to ask them to quarantine for 3 days in their houses, and then to get their tests done and then come, because you have to also protect the company where 100 workers are working. You have to be very careful. So it's not only protecting ourselves, it's like protecting the whole company. So that's very important. So all these things is just been taken. You have to take care of the future, and knowing now digital is the mode market. So this time is equally, if it has been tough for our people, it has already taught you a lot.
So since you said you've been in the industry for 20 years, what difference do you see, say, suppose in the early 2000s to now in the 2020s? I know the trends have obviously changed, but is there like a proper difference that you can see then and now, or is everything still the same when it comes to design bride?
I would say, see, the bride emotions and sentiments has been same for last 20 years or 50 years. Let's be very clear. The girls earlier used to dress very traditionally, and now also, even if the girls are very contemporary, but they still like to dress traditionally on the D-Day. Maybe on the Sangeet Day or the reception day, they are beautiful contemporary girls, they're beautiful contemporary brides. They're looking amazing, but on that particular day, they want to dress very traditionally, you know. So we have taken care of that, and this is why this time my collection, as I said, that I made it surk, thinking of that particular day ki shaadi ke din to unhone apna lal rang pehna hai, you know. And then of course they want to wear the traditional embroidery, the traditional touch, their tikas, you know, the mehndi and all those traditional looks. So rest is all same. The time only has changed. The earlier everybody used to dress also traditionally, wear also traditionally, all the other functions. Now on the particular the day of the wedding, they dress traditionally, and dresses become more contemporary. But the sentiments and love is all same for the girls.
So over the years, we've seen designers showcase their collection, say on the ramp or through photos and pictures. This year, everything went digital. So how did you go about it? Was it like a different experience shooting a video and presenting a collection to people
Yes.
who you couldn't see?
Yes, of course. It did make a lot of difference, you know. Because we are so used to meeting people on the ramp. Yeah. There are thousands of people coming there. We used to stand and greet them and love to showcase our collection to our dear ones, you know, whether it's the family or friends or the customer, but all the nears and dears one, because the hall could have about 500 to 1,000 people. But FDCI, we have to be thankful to them, first of all, genuinely, because all my workers and us were thinking, I don't know how the future will start. At the same time, they gave us chance, okay, we are still there to showcase you digitally. So you are on with your couture collection, you know. And then, of course, the only change, what was it? That we were creating the same brand, the same beautiful look, the same theme. And people are going to look at that digitally, not physically being there, you know. So I remember we were about 40, 50 people, you know, the whole crew. Everybody was thinking of precaution, so nobody gets sick, you know. And every model is, you know, sitting separately. They're coming and entering separately. Even at the green room, we were taking a lot of precautions. So this is completely new normal, and we are trying to get used to it.
So I think with that, we'd like to conclude our chat here. It was great talking to you, Renu. And I think a lot of people are now being aware, and the new, like you said, this is the new normal. So all the best for the new normal now. And thank you so much for having us.
Thank you. Thank you so much.